So obviously this is a rubber bullet.
A rubber will do the same.
So this isn't gonna. Well, it doesn't have the same kind of force behind it. So
it's not the force you're gonna break each of your ribs. You might break a couple ribs, but if you get hit with that. You know what I'm saying?
Easier knowing that I'm not potentially gonna murder anyone who's, you know, intruding.
How do you know that? You can shoot him with that rubber thing. He goes in a car that's arresting you, son.
Chance of
you better man up. You out here doing
good. No, man up and murder. Like, you better man up. Just headshot everybody, bro. Safest way to live out.
You want to hold this one?